So today I have for you Zival 35, and we're doing 3 rounds of all these exercises as fast as possible. This workout is going to be short. I guess it's going to be about 15 minutes long workout. So it's short, but the goal is to make it super intense. So no breaks in between the exercises. You have to push yourself really, really hard. And believe me, these short, super intense workouts are all you need to do on a daily basis. So imagine if you do a 15-minute workout a day, and that's going to get you into shape. I promise you that, because it's true. I do those workouts, and they keep me in shape. So I'm going to go over each exercise in this workout, and I'm going to explain to you the proper form, and then you can do this workout with me. So the first exercise in this workout is overhead squat and leg lift. I'm using 15-pound dumbbells, and the weight of your dumbbells depends on your own fitness level. So if you're a complete beginner, you can start with 2 to 4 pounds. You know, if you're intermediate, go for 6 to 8 pounds. And then if you're advanced, go for heavier. You can go to 10, 15, 20. So it all depends on your own strength. So the exercise looks like this. You're gonna bring the weights above your head, lock your arms. You have to keep your arms really locked. Now your legs are wider than hip width apart. Now you're gonna bend your knees, push your hips back, do a squat, and then shift the weight towards one leg so that you can do a leg lift. And do a squat again, and you're gonna do leg lift with the other leg. We're doing 10 reps. Now, the thing here is that the weight's supposed to be heavy. You're supposed to feel like this is hard. You know, so the last 2 reps are gonna feel really, really intense. So that's how you choose your weight. Now, the second exercise in this workout is a competition burpee. It looks like this. You're gonna drop down on your belly. Now, as soon as your body touches the ground, you're gonna power up and you're gonna jump up as high as you can. And we're doing 10 reps again. The third exercise is pistol squat, and we're doing 10 reps alternating legs after each rep. So I'm using my 15-pound dumbbell as an extra challenge. So the pistol squat looks like this. You're gonna stand on one leg, you're gonna tense every muscle in the standing leg, even your glutes. Extend the other leg in front of you. And now, bend your knee, bring your hips back, and go all the way down. From this position, you're gonna push off of your heel, and you're gonna stand up. Then you're gonna switch legs, and you're gonna do the same thing on the other leg. Now, if you're a beginner, I'm gonna show you how to practice for this exercise, how to do an easier variation of this exercise. So you're gonna need a chair. And what you're gonna do is that you're gonna start sitting on the edge of the chair. The knee is a 90-degree angle. You're gonna extend the other leg in front of you. Extend your arms in front of you. Now, move forward and stand up on one leg. Now, you're gonna reverse the movement. You're gonna sit down. This is how you practice for the one leg squat. And this is what you can do as a beginner. You can also use anything for support so that it's easier for you. You can hold on to something and start like this. You're gonna build your strength, and eventually you're gonna be able to do the squat the way I do it. The next exercise in this workout is chair hops. Now this exercise looks really easy, but it's actually really intense cardio because we're doing 40 reps, and our goal is to do 40 unbroken and at the fast pace. So this is what it looks like. You're gonna grab the edges of your chair. You're gonna start on one side. Now you're gonna hop to the other side and right away to the other side. There is no pause. So I'm gonna show you a couple of reps to show you the pace. And also notice that I was bringing my heels really high up. It's like if you wanna kick yourself in the butt with your heels. So that's how high you have to jump. And now the last exercise in this workout is dive bomber push-up. And it looks like this. You're gonna get into the starting position with your arms and legs locked, back straight. Now you're gonna slide forward, bring your face towards the ground, then your chest, then your belly, and then you're gonna end up in this position. You're just hovering with the hips above the ground. You're not putting the hips down. Do not rest in this position. Just hover above the ground because you're gonna reverse the movement and you're gonna slide back. So hips go up first, then belly, and then face again. And that counts as one rep, and we're doing 10 reps. If you're a complete beginner and this exercise is too challenging for you, you can also do it off of your knees. So you would do the same thing. You would start on your knees, and then you would bend the elbows, slide forward, and then you would reverse the movement. And that's it. So now you know all the exercises. So get ready, warm up for this workout, and let's do this together. Okay guys, get ready, pick up the dumbbells. Let's start with the overhead squat. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put the weights down. Competition burpees. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pistol squats. 10. And push up. Switch legs. And push up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. Put the weight down, chair hops, 40 reps. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30, 2, 4, 6, 8, 40. Dive bombers. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. That was first round. Pick up the weights. Second round.
and leg lift. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put the weights down. Competition burpee. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Pistol squats. Push up, switch legs, and up. That's 2, switch, 3, 4, 5, and down. 6, down, and up, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10, put the weight down. Chair hops. Okay. Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30. 2, 4, 6, 8, 40. Dive bombers. And forward and back. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last round. Let's do this. Pick up the weights. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10. Put the weights down. Competition burpees.
One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Pistol scout. Pick up the weight. I have sweat in my eye. Okay. Let's do this. And squat down. And up. One. Switch. Two. Switch. And up. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Chair hops. Let's do this. And go. Two, four, eight, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 2, 4, 6, 8, 30, 2, 4, 6, 8, 40. Dive boomers. One, two, three. Six, seven, eight, nine, last one. We completed this workout in 12 minutes and 39 seconds. And it was super, super intense workout. And as you can see, I'm totally wiped out. You know, it took us only so long, but because it was so intense, so hard, you know, you've been getting the benefits of strength training and cardio, you know, plus, some of these exercises improve also your agility and your flexibility. So you're getting really a lot out of these short workouts. So don't let anyone trying to convince you that you have to spend hours in the gym, you know, or be on a super strict diet, because, you know, it's not true. A lot of warriors are getting in shape with my workouts, and, you know, we enjoy the treats every once in a while as well. So don't worry, you can get there too. And that's it. That's it for today, guys. And if you want to work out with me every week, subscribe to my channel and get a new ZWOW every week, because we have already 35 of them. So you have plenty of them to choose from so that you can work out on a daily basis. And that's really it. Ciao. The new site is coming. We have a new site.